Today we're in Rosslyn checking out a condo for sale. Now before we go inside, I want to talk to you about the neighborhood, because if you haven't been in Rosslyn in a while, lots of things have changed. From this building, you can walk to a Target, you can walk to Starbucks, a grocery store, District Taco, Compass Coffee, so many restaurants, and there's even a farmer's market every Wednesday. So I'm super excited to share with you this two bedroom, two bath that overlooks the Iwo Jima Memorial. It even has a sunroom. It's been updated, and the best part is it's only $599. I'm excited to show it to you. Let's go check it out. Welcome to unit 308 at the Belvedere. Come on in. First thing you'll see is this foyer area. It has excellent storage space with a large coat closet, as well as a nice classy built-in shelf. So come this way, and we have excellent separation of space between the living area and the dining area. There's so much to get to. Let's start in the dining room. You have a large space. This is a four top. You can easily have a party, invite some more people in, throw on six, maybe eight chairs, maybe have a liquor cabinet over there. You can get a little crazy. You have the room for it, and it doesn't intrude on your living room space. Let's head into the kitchen, which has been updated. What you'll see is the kitchen has great cabinet and counter space. It's a huge kitchen, and what I'd probably do is add an extra table right here, maybe even an additional cabinet here. That's a good problem to have in a condo's kitchen. Now, a lot of units in this building and in this area in general, they'll have the washer and dryer in the kitchen sticking out. It's ugly, it doesn't look good, but what these owners did, so smart, I should have them design my apartment, they put in these built-ins here. So, look at that. What's behind door number two? I don't know. Is that a Miele washer and dryer? You better believe it is. Let's go check out the living room. The living room has excellent natural light from the floor to ceiling glass windows. And what I would do, you have the stage furniture here, you have the TV console over here, frame the TV, mount the TV, have your game set up here, and you're in business. And what you'll see is that both bedrooms are located on either side of the living area. So if it's just you, or if you have someone else with you, even extra privacy. Let's start in the second bedroom. The second bedroom is a great size. You can tell that this bedroom has room to spare on either side, or you could turn it into your very own home office. You have the versatility, you still have the hardwood floors, and you also have an ensuite bathroom. With that being said, let's go check out the main bedroom. The main bedroom has a brand new vanity. You have this whole changing room with a walk-in closet, and then that leads us to the main bedroom area. The main bedroom also has hardwood floors. It's a large size. You have a lot of room for dressers. You even have an additional closet, so that makes three closets for those counting at home. And what's cool about the layout of this is that all the windows are looking where you want to look, and that's out towards the river, towards the Iwo Jima Memorial. It's pretty cool to wake up in the morning and see the American flag. So we've made it to my favorite part of the condo, the sunroom, the bonus room. There is so much versatility to be had here. Whether you're an artist, you're creative, you work from home, you can really make this room whatever you'd like. And you have amazing treetop views, views of the river, and views of Iwo Jima Memorial. Well guys, thank you so much for joining me on this tour. My name is Matt Leighton. If you like a private showing, I'd be happy to accommodate. Until next time, create a productive day. Take care.